If you're looking for a shade tree, Quercus bicolor is a great choice, commonly known as swamp white oak. Plant in at least 6 hours of sun in zones 3 through 8. Grows 50 to 60 feet high by 50 to 60 feet wide. Leaves are medium green in the spring, turning yellow to red in the fall. Native to the Midwest. Acorns are a food source for wildlife. Native Americans and pioneers ate cooked acorns and used ground acorns as a coffee substitute.